Yeah, the only thing I remember from before, you know, the end, was in my right thumb. So one day I slammed it in my car door and it half tore the nail off my thumb. It hurt like a bitch. Over time, like a week or so later, this little new nail started to grow underneath, and it was pushing the old nail out. It was just like hanging off, and it keep getting caught on my clothes, and I'd roll over when I was sleeping on it, would hurt, and I just got aggravated and sick of it. And one day I just tore the nail off, and there's this little tiny shriveled thumbnail underneath, all gnarled and disgusting. I was wondering, you know, was it ever going to grow back right? Is my thumb ever going to look normal again, or is this just going to be my thumb now for the rest of my life? Yeah, I was picking at it when the bombs fell.